My name is Ibada Wadud. I'm the founder of Lulah. We design better handbags that are made in Brooklyn to employ formerly incarcerated women. New York City is the global center of fashion. I really felt challenged to build a brand here. I thought if I can build a brand here that can not only survive but thrive, then it can survive and thrive anywhere. What really makes us unique is our social impact mission. We partner with the Women's Prison Association, which is a nonprofit in the city that works with women to place them for employment. I started our 12-week intensive training program for Lulah that trains women in leather work and bag smithing, and it's based at Brooklyn Shoe Space in South Williamsburg. Brooklyn Shoe Space is a community and co-working space for makers. When I was working and thinking about where Lulah would live and where our home would be for the training program, I reached out to Brooklyn Shoe Space for that reason. Growing up, you know, I watched my mom carry the same leather handbag for over 10 years, and I always just really valued that. Her problem was that she could never find things in her bag, and I thought, you know, why can't we design handbags that actually are functional and also high quality? I wanted to design a bag for the modern woman in New York City. And so it was really designed for her lifestyle, which is multi-dimensional. My vision for the program is to actually see our mission replicated in the fashion industry at other companies and other brands, and really see the fashion industry as a leader in that space.